my corruption of leaving some parents and duty. Follow along with the master of this lesson, be mine with you.
And I am going to show you a way that is better than any. I have all the eloquence of men who are fools, but speak without love. I am simply a god of human and a simple flesh. I have the gift of prophecy, understanding all the mysteries of our art, and knowing everything, as if I have faith in all its fullness. To move mountains, but without God, then I am nothing at all. I give away all that I possess, piece by piece.
Come from the dead, and said to Sarah, get up, my sister, you and I must pray and petition our Lord to give his grace and his protection. She stood up, and they began praying for protection. And this is how it began. You are blessed, O God of our fathers. Blessed, too, is your name forever and ever. Let the heavens bless you and all things you have made for everyone. It was you who created Adam, you who created Eve, his wife, to be his helper and support. And from these two, the human race was born. It was you who said, it is not good that the man should be alone. Let us make him a helpmate like himself. And so, I do not.
Hallelujah. God is love, let us love one another, and he is loved us. The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Jesus told them, at the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. For this reason, the man shall leave his father and mother, and the two shall become as one. They are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, let no man separate what God has joined. This is the gospel. Judas, you take James to be our husband. You promise to be true to him in good times and bad, in sickness and in health. Will you love him and honor him all the days of your life? You are declared your consent before the church. May the Lord that is going to strengthen your consent to fill you both with his blessing. What God enjoys, man cannot be loved. Blood must have consecrated Elizabeth and James and their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of the true faith they have in each other. Always remind them of their love. And we ask you through Christ our Lord. The symbolism of the candle is a very simple one. This evening, two different families came to this church and two different individuals. Now, the single candle symbolizes that the two families and the two persons are one. But also, I'd like to introduce you now.
That they will lead us and guide us in the service.
Thank you. Next, then, I'd like to introduce Sandra Shetler, bridesmaid, and brother of the bride, David DuPont. Next, then, I'd like to introduce Donna Manafra and Bob Aslan. Niece of the groom, Rebecca Freitas, and cousin of the bride, Jamie LaPlante. Next, I'd like to introduce the maid of honor, Diana Provincher, and brother of the groom and best man, John Freitas. And last but not least, I'd like to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. James Freitas.
Thank you.
up on the dance floor. Dick DuPont, please come up. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have a receiving line right up here on the dance floor. Thank you. Denise, don't go far. We're going to need you. Now, if we could have a chair that Judy could sit in. Jim needs to retrieve the garment.
I thought you were leaving.
Not yet. We have to reload the camera. Give him a little moral support. Done for just a second. Right. Now if I could have all of the single gentlemen, well, all the single guys, they don't necessarily have to be gentlemen. Now ladies and gentlemen, you will notice that the gentlemen are a little more reluctant to come up on you.
Chuck's fighting, trying to find a room.
Now, I'd like you all to notice that the girls were all standing like this, and the men are all standing with their hands in their pockets. Now, that's a pretty light thing you're going to throw, so you better get a little closer to it. Okay, here we go. On the count of three. What is it? Oh, it's fixed. Well, okay, well, no, you're not supposed to look on me. Sports, let's give them all a big hand. They say that's the wrong leg. You have to do it again. Denise, get back in the chair. You have to. It's not my fault. It's your friends over here that noticed this. You have to get it back off. See, that's the left leg. Now, if you were facing south, it would be okay, but you're not. Where is it now? It hasn't moved, Ron. Boy, he does things slow. Now, which leg would you like, ladies?
Right
leg. This is Tom